And now, why are you here? You were here because it was an excellent meal. Thank you, Michael. And Sarah Michaels.
Okay.
You are here because we did want to share this with you. And as I said on the slide that I had that said, celebrate the child. Unfortunately, when you come to Ohio County and you say, Together We Care, oh yeah, they do celebrate the child. Well, now I hope that you all can say, they do celebrate the child and so much more. We're keeping you a little longer than we wanted to because we actually allowed ourselves only 1 minute per slide, and we actually left some slides out. Because Celebrate the Child, Tell Together We Care does do more than celebrate the child. And now by a show of hands, you can all say, yes, we know that. Oh, thank you. So, when we are funded by grants, and I mentioned the DFC grant, and we've written that for other communities. That is a grant that we have had for 10 years. And unfortunately, it's leaving. This time next year will be our last year to receive that grant. We did a great job. It's just that that's all the time you're allowed. And that's a good time. It was nice, fun while we had it. We write other grants. Sheila just mentioned the STOP grant. But times like they are changing. And what they are changing for is they're still there for programming. And get this, folks, we no longer can feed you on a grant. We had a yard sale, and that's how you're eating. People donated things to us, and we had a yard sale, and we sold things to feed you. So we used to be able to put food in a grant. We can't. And so things like salaries and food and some programming, those things are getting cut. So when we're in a seminar, the first thing they say to us is, you have to look at your organization and say, what would it look like if you went away? You would not have seen that presentation if we go away. We don't want to go away. Not only do I like having a job, I like my job. You have a staff that kind of likes their jobs, and we have a community here that sort of likes us. And this is a great turnout tonight that showed that there is an interest in what our Together We Care is doing. So that question, what would it look like if we went it away? These programs, some of them will not be here. Some will, and some won't. So ideally, the clothing closet that Sherry explained, that's ideal. What Together We Care loves is when we start a program, we get it going, and somebody steps up to the plate and says, we can do that. That's ideal in an organization. And when we didn't put in there, the food pantry started that same way. When we were over in the old Whalen, the food pantry started with us over there too. It was a dream that started over there, and that's going on. So that's ideal, but a lot of these programs aren't. I think maybe that some of you hopefully were surprised tonight to know that when Shannon introduced the curriculum, that is paid for by Together We Care, the curriculum in the school that she does. That is not paid for by the school system. The DARE officer, if your kids say, oh, Officer Chris, Officer Chris, we love Officer Chris. Officer Chris was paid for through Together We Care. And so these things are things that we have been doing throughout the year. They were not sponsored by the schools. They were not sponsored by the fiscal court. They were sponsored through Together We Care and the grant writing and the community, like Sheila mentioned, the spring into summer, the three fundraisers that we do. And we do have four. We have an ongoing book sale. You can buy books for 50 cents and a dollar, and that's what buys our paper products in our office, so please come in if you're a reader and buy our books. So these are the things that we just wanted to bring out tonight. And I'm not asking you to dig in your pocket, not at all. But what I am asking you to do is to realize that this time next year, that funding will be gone. So yes, we are going to continue to look for other grants, like we just got that STOP grant. And Sherry's job is one of the most important in our office, that mentoring program. And we are going to look for mentoring grants. And we have been approached by our sheriff to say, you know, kind of look for some that maybe overlap in the law department. And other people are asking us to look. And we're looking. We are looking. But we would like to come to your church if you're interested in having us. The girls will come. We have more kids that will come. We can do an asset presentation if that's something your youth is interested in, or one of the programs. Or if you would like them to know a shorter version of what we do, because the campaign that we have started is called Friends. And they tease me because I am the chair of that program, and yes, I'm looking for friends. Friends that will pay to be my friend. I want friends to give me $20 a month, because if I could find at least 300 friends in this community, I could keep all of the Friends and Together We Care and all of the programs sustainable in Ohio County. So I am desperately seeking friends. So that's what I would like you all to know, is that the programs, we're going to try our best, and we just wanted to make it known to the community what we do, and asking you that if it's at all of interest to you, or that if we could come somehow work it into your churches or to a ladies group or a Wednesday night group, anything, that to help us get the word out, what we do, if it's important to you, if it's important to your community and to your youth, the youth which are our futures. I loved it when you said that, Mackenzie, that you could be the presenters, and you know, that's where it's at. We have to teach our kids to take care of us. I want you guys to take care of me. So, if you want to. So we're very willing to come to your church and do the presentations, and we have the information for you to take it home, too. Please check out our website. It's on the back of your brochures in our Facebook. We have community meetings. They're publicized in the paper. And those are meetings that we want you to come to, because it helps you bring up to date what we've been going, what's been going on, and things that have been happening. And we always do some type of training that's of value and of importance.